Motivation Amila TV here in Mississauga, and we're there at Foodies Market and Joe's Bar. So we are going there soon. I'm going to see how you look and see where I'm going. All right, come in.
Hi guys, we are here at Foodies Market and Juice Bar, located at 1900 Dundas Street East in Mississauga, Ontario. My name is Kimone and this is my husband Everald. We are the owners and operators of Foodies Market and Juice Bar. We are both Jamaicans and we are very excited about the store, to share the store with you and for you to come and experience what we have going on here.
I see a juice bar behind you. I never saw it done before. Tell us a little about your juice bar.
Yes, we are told that we are actually the first Caribbean store in Canada with a juice bar in the grocery store. And we thought it would be a good idea to incorporate juice bar in the store because we as Caribbean people, we like our fresh juices. We like our soursop juice, zoom plum juice, all of that. Many of us grew up having those juices with our Sunday dinner. So we thought, let's bring that tradition right here, same way in Canada. You can come and get your ready-made smoothies, fresh juice. We have a lot of different tropical flavors, some of your favorite at the mango pineapple, and we're adding the soursop smoothie this spring to our menu.
So when did the store open?
We opened the store last year in December 2023.
So tell us about why Caribbean Jamaican should come to your store in Mississauga.
Listen, like myself, a lot of Jamaicans are foodies at heart. We love our home cooked meals. And lots of us love to do it ourselves. So we thought, you know what? Let's have a nice, clean environment where you Jamaican, you Caribbean people can come and shop. And you can chit-chat with us too. We love the chit-chat, we love the laughter, we love the talking. And you know what guys, we have very, very affordable prices. Because we know, things are expensive. But we're not trying to be, you know, priced all the way up there. We want to be affordable. You can come and get your fresh grocery, all your favorite other types of groceries at affordable prices, guys. That's the part of our tagline, and that's what we aim to live up to.
Yes. We as Jamaican have a problem with customer service here. How important is customer service here at Foodies?
Oh my gosh, customer service is one of our number one priority.
Number one.
Guys, we know bad customer service is something that we have received a lot, and we don't want to carry, we don't want to give that to you. We want when you come here, you feel welcome. You are greeted with a smile. And we also want to know you by name. We want to come and say, hey, everyone, how are you doing? We want you to feel like a part of our family.
Yes.
You just talk about affordable price. We live in a crisis right now here in Canada. How affordable is your product here?
Guys, all of our prices are comparable. But the greatest thing also is that we have weekly sales. We have good deals every single week. So normally we email out our flyers so you can see what's on sale, and you can come to our store too. You see in-store sales, some we have a lot of buy one get one on some items, and then some items that eat our cooking oil and our vinegar are rock bottom prices. We have gone elsewhere, we have compared, so we know with some of these things we are the cheapest in the market.
And even the Easter bun, all right, it's going right now for $8.99. like, you know, it's Easter season, and that price, it's like we're giving it away at cost. So again, our prices are really good.
And what about the fish? Easter is coming and a lot of people want fish.
Yes. So one thing I want to mention about our fish, guys, everything is all wild caught. Now, of course, we wish we could bring to you the fish straight from Jamaica, but maybe as most of you know or don't know, in Jamaica, there isn't enough fish for even the Jamaicans there. So we have to get our fish from Guyana and like Brazil, and those are close enough. That's still like the Caribbean Sea that the fish is coming from.
Exactly.
So when you look at the parrot fish, for example, or even the red snapper, it looks pretty much like what